The following contest is a steel cage match. Making his way to the ring from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 202 pounds, Jonathan Graham.
Hey, where's the horse?
What are you talking about?
Yeah, what horse?
The high horse this superstar always seems to be on.
Did Jerry Lawler write that line for you?
And his opponent from Connecticut, weighing in at 181 pounds, Billy Kidman.
All these superstars come into this match incredibly hungry to prove their dominance. I can't wait to see what unfolds.
He says it's all about dominance tonight and plans on showing why everyone backstage should be scared.
The cage is locked. The superstars are officially confined within this ferocious, inhuman, callous steel structure.
Pretty drop kick. Right across the face.
Oh, the counter.
All wrapped up.
A cobra clutch into the fireman's carry takeover.
Go behind.
German suplex.
Ooh, well measured.
He's making haste, climbing up the cage wall.
Looking for a grip to get themselves over the cage.
Oh, no.
Oh, my gosh.
Corey, what can be the factor here tonight? Being able to withstand the impact of the cage. No matter who you are, you're going to get thrown into it or run headfirst into it.
Yeah, it's not if you will get launched in the cage, but when. The way a superstar responds to that can be the difference between circles. He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
Oh, just throwing their body. He's getting, he could pin his opponent right here.
One, two.
Kick out close to three.
You have to think this battle is starting to weigh down on him. The sprint up the cage is on.
And now he's looking to advance up the cage wall. And as he continues to climb the side of the cage, you have to think his confidence is starting to build.
Heck of a view from up there, but he'll enjoy a view from the floor even more.
And would you look at that? He could be well on his way to escaping the steel cage.
This is the moment for him. This is how winners are made.
Ooh. Gotta wonder if the stamina is there to make it all the way.
stopped right in the middle of the climb.
Oh, my God.
Hits him with the counter.
It's going to take a lot of willpower to make it all the way to the top.
Trying desperately to escape.
Fortitude being tested with every step.
Trying to make their way out of the cage.
Oh, no! From the top rope! And he's thrown from the cage down to the mat.
Sometimes opportunities can backfire like that. Tossed into the corner.
Real European uppercut. He's feeling the effects of that last hit. Double under. Elbow smash. In the corner. Going up top.
Corner bulldog.
Will this be enough?
One, two.
And he fights it off.
He just won't give up.
Here he goes, working his way up the side of the cage.
Is this the right time? Is this the right moment?
Cage match.
Looks like he's having trouble getting that other leg over.
Guys, I can't take this. The tension is off the charts.
All the way from the top of the cage. Can they make the escape?
Not safe up there.
Needs to be careful, though. Every movement is a dangerous one.
Stopped on the top rope.
Quick thinking paid off.
Face first into the cage.
Crash and burn.
This is not what you want this late in the match.
Making the big climb towards victory.
And now he has finally been able to reach the top of the cage. He's working toward making his escape. He can almost taste the win in this cage match.
All he has to do is drop down to the floor, and his hand will be raised.
Fighting back for the counter. And would you look at that? He could be well on his way to escaping the steel cage.
Oh, it's not safe being up there.
And at the very top, he gets a grip on him.
He was halfway home. Oh, man, almost made it to the top without a care in the world.
No, I can imagine they care about a few things right now, Saxton.
And victory looking more and more likely for him now in this steel cage match.
He just has to swing that leg over. Oh, this is intense. Can't watch. Oh, he almost had it. Inches away from victory.
He really thought he had it there.
Close to escaping. Top of the cage. Pulling that back. Saving the matchup!
Getting ever so close to the very peak of the steel cage!
He turns it around!
Better be quick about it. Not much time to get over.
Oh, no. He's been placed in the corner now. Here they come! You feel a change in the air! Momentum time!
This superstar is feeling it.
He may get the three count right here!
This is it.
One, two,
and he gets up to two and a half!
Holy moly, how?
He's got him in the crosshairs.
Scouted. Wrenches the arm. Top the count in one.
Still gonna take a massive effort to keep him down.
No way! A shooting star! This match may be nearing its limit.
He can really stand to give back as good as he's getting right about now.
Getting out of that by the skin of their teeth.
He's determined to make it to the top of the cage here, guys.
Heading up and maybe heading out.
Oh! And he's finally up to the top of the cage. He's working toward making his escape. He can almost taste the win in this cage match.
Fought so hard to be in this position, but he's only halfway to victory.
Oh, so close.
Yeah, but I have a feeling the fall's about to be so far.
And as he continues to climb the side of the cage, you have to think his confidence is starting to build.
The longer he's up there, the more fear starts to seep into the mind.
And every inch climb puts you in a more perilous position.
He gets there to stop the escape.
Ow! He switches it back around.
In search of some footing to make this huge climb.
Trying desperately to escape.
Of ring IQ on display there. Oh, misses the mark.
Clearly waiting for that.
Takedown.
Rolls through.
Oh, man.
That was creative.
Uh-uh. No way. Shooting star press. He's running on empty right now.
This has just been an...
of this steel cage match.
Here is your winner, Billy Kidman.
And somehow, some way, we have a winner.
But they are feeling the effects of that brutal cage.
I don't care if it's your fifth victory or your 5,000th. As he's showing right now, nothing matters more here in WWE than having your name called and your arm raised.